splendor of heaven.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
us from the Lord.
Hallelujah, I pray, God.
Who in this building tonight would like to draw closer to God? How many people here tonight know that God rules supreme? And that there is nothing impossible with Him tonight. Sister Elizabeth, your back tonight can be made whole, not coming down here, but right there where you are. Put your hands up right there. God can do it right now. Too often we leave these buildings without any power.
Oh yes.
Too often we leave these meetings without being close to God.
All right.
How many will draw near Him tonight? How many will say, I need the love of God tonight? Sister Mary Thompson, the Lord wants to do something special for you tonight. Put your hands up right there where you are. God is going to change your mind on some areas that you've been wrestling with. In the name of Jesus. Who here tonight needs a special touch? That you would say, Brother Lonnie, I need a touch tonight. Put your hand up high. Who has unspoken needs tonight that you just know God can meet them tonight? I believe He will. I believe He will. Sing it, Brother Timothy Foreman tonight. In the name of Jesus, I'm going to pray right now. Will you pray with me in Jesus' name? Lord, meet every need in this building. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, lead us with your mercy.
We need him more than the sunshine. We need him more than the rain. We need him more than the morning. We need God tonight. Listen, friend, let me tell you something. The worst thing you can do is air condition your little apartment away from God. The worst thing you can do is say, I don't need anything else. I've got all I need. I'm all right. No, you're not all right. No, you're not all right. You need more of God tonight. If there's a person here, the church needs more of God. The world needs more of God. You individually need more of God tonight. Praise the name of the Lord. Just remember, you need more of God. Brother Winthrop, God bless you. Amen. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you, Brother Winthrop.
Trying to see. in my